It could have made it a very interesting game.
Oh, it's tremendous. Yorker really let it go. That's the fastest one he's bowled so far, shattering the stumps right through Sadiq's defences.
Bowled him. That's well bowled by Lillee. A good effort coming back for his seventh over, and that is the wicket the Australians needed.
They're all going up. Lillee's got another. Another catch for Rodney Marsh behind. The end of Sarfraz pretty swiftly.
That's in the air. Max Walker is coming round under it. And there could be trouble here. Oh, what a blow. Walker has caught it. What a catch. And that is it. The last ball of Dennis Lillee's 12th over has ended this game.